So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
Is this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay. You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clarke. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole. Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it. I think I found one of those flight recorders.
Great. There should be more floating around the Roanoke.
Okay, I'll see what I can turn up. I think I have enough flight recorders to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plug it into the shuttle. I just need to find a bench. Should be easy enough. should have all the parts we need.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No, Robert! We're going to the planet.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are in way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? EarthGov is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
Carver, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
Now, Ellie's right. There's a shot here, and we're going to take it. Now, you can come with us, or you can try to stop us, but remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie, get the shuttle prepped. I'm on my way. All right. Navigation module installed for what it's worth.
Wait, I'm not getting any... Ah, there it goes.
And just in time. Looks like our flight window's approaching.
Good. I'm coming aboard.
I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for? This is going to work, right?
Our window's coming up. We go now or not at all. Hey, what's up with the oxygen injectors? How come they're not locked down?
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is gonna burn us up before the atmosphere does. Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid seal.
That's done something. I saw the needle jump. There we go. Pressure is rising and... it's steady. Ready when you are.
This is suicide. Those mines will rip this ship apart.
It'll hold. Okay, everyone. Let's see if this thing can fly.
Fuel lines are go.
Sensors online. I'm seeing mines at 2,000 meters.
Targeting computer's spinning up. Okay, Isaac, you have the controls.
Projecting optimal route now. Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters, one quarter forward.
Three, two, one. bit. This is gonna be rough.
Hull temperature is all the way in the red.
We're coming in too hot.
Give me a course correction.
We can't correct now. We'll miss our window.
At this angle, we won't reach the window.
Okay, I'm sending you a new vector.
We're shaking apart.
We're almost through.
Ellie, no.
Ellie! Ellie, are you there?
Ellie! Is that you? Are you in range?
Reminder from HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
Thank you. Isaac. Well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but they weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... We didn't check.
Buckle.
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell...
Breakfast!
This is Private Sam Ackerman. Is anyone left out there?
Sam, it's Dr. Serrano. Listen, you must make your way to Facility 1. Do you hear me? Lives depend on it.
Doc? Whose lives?
Everyone's! Just go, Sam! Go now!
I'll try, Doc. I'll try.
They must know me, Nate! Oh! Make up! Oh! Make up!
From HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry.
Nobody here.
Someone left the music on. Here, think you located at Sergeant Lumley's rig. We should be able to pick up his suit's transponder.
Why'd the General send us here anyway?
Boy, an army marches on its stomach. We won't last 1 week on this planet without our food and guns. Lumley has both.
Ah, shit.
Thank you.
Something wrong with this planet. Something very, very wrong.
Make us whole. What do you suppose that means?
Sergeant, please, sir, can we just get the hell out of here?
Nah, not just yet. The transponder's further in.
You crazy? Sir! Wait for me!
Thank you.
Signal's getting very close now.
Sir, I don't know about you, but I haven't seen a scrap of food yet.
Don't you worry. We'll all feed soon.
What?
This way.
Thank you.
Did you hear me? It's gone. It's all gone.
Man does not live by bread alone.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
The meat is all around us. Tasty meat. Fingers, toes, noses.
Hey, where are you going? What's gotten into you? Hey!
Everyone must understand. They must know. They must eat!
Thank you. raggedy piece of shit.